We're coming on air with breaking news. A gun is found at a Thomasville middle school just one day after the deadly school shooting in North Georgia. Thank you for joining us. I'm Ava Van Valen. Police say a female student is now in custody. Now, this happened earlier this afternoon at MacIntyre Park Middle School. The school went into lockdown. That is now lifted and students are heading home. A school spokesperson says a student told the principal that another student had a handgun. The school resource officer detained the girl and found the gun. Police say the girl is now being held in jail. The school says everyone did remain safe and no one was hurt. Students stayed in their classrooms while it was happening.